Alright guys, we're in the the green machine, as I've dubbed it. We just got some gas here. I gotta run out to my buddy's shop to get a part. So no better time than to do a driving video. So we're gonna hit a little bit of traffic getting out of town. We have one traffic light to get through until I can get her on some some ground where I can let her rip a little bit. So bear with me on that one. So this is a really cool car. I know some guys buy the 4S sometimes and they convert it to a two-wheel drive as a weight reduction, or they prefer the way two-wheel drive handles. But this is already done. Oh, no traffic. Awesome. Let's go. Super smooth through the gears. No hesitation. I don't know how many 996s I've sold, but this one's easily top five as far as just smooth. Shimmies. It didn't want to drift left or right. nice and straight. And even better, no police behind me. I was kind of ripping. So all our gauges are reading properly. Temp is right where it should be. Oil pressure is good. Voltage is good. Taking the time to check out my videos, and if you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you.